What's happening in Miami Beach? Everybody all right? Yes. Well, we'd like to formally welcome you to the 8th Annual GroundUp Music Festival. I don't know how we survived 8 years, but we did it somehow, with a lot of help from a lot of friends. It's an incredible pleasure for us to come through every year and do this. And just for me, like, my favorite part is just watching all these musicians that I've idolized my whole life arrive and see them backstage and just imagine all the music that's going to take place over the weekend. So we're so excited for all three of these days and very grateful for you all for coming here and listening and supporting and giving us such beautiful energy. So thank you for coming back. Tonight's very special in that we're about to introduce a horde of special guests. As you may know, we made a couple records called Family Dinner, Volume 1 and Volume 2, with some great friends. And, you know, it was the records were based on a little music series that we did on Friday nights in New York 75 years ago. And then we made these records. And since we made the records, we've never done a show in the U.S., like a real proper family dinner show. So we said, why not tonight? So we're going to do it. And our first guest this evening is the only guest who's not a singer. She's our artist in residence for the weekend. I mean, you know, who cares about my opinion? I'd say she's probably the best flute player in the world of jazz, and definitely one of the best flute players in the world from the Bay Area. Give it up for the absolutely incredible Elena Pinder-Hughes. So just so y'all know, every song we're playing tonight is a song composed by our guest artist. This one's called Compromise. Thank you. Elena Pinderhughes. She'll be here all weekend. She's gonna play with basically everybody this weekend, so hope y'all got the 3-day. So now we're gonna enter into a little corridor of the evening in which we celebrate the very first family dinner recording, which happened almost exactly 10 years ago. And we've invited three of our most special friends long-term in the life of Snarky Puppy. From Atlanta, Georgia, would you please give it up for the incredible Chantae Cann, y'all. Chantae Cann.
What's up, GroundUp? Can't believe we're back again. 10 years later, guys. For those of you guys who've been rocking with me for a while, you know this song is very special to me. So I want to thank Snarky Puppy for showing love. We created this together. Hey, we're gonna break it all the way down for y'all. Here we go. Break me on the one. I'm ready to live this thing called life. I'm taking it one day at a time. Won't let the bad moments change my mind. I'm freeing my dreams from deep inside. I'm not trying. If it's my last, hey, don't wanna rush my lessons, no. Oh, yeah, I'm embracing my future, learning from my past. Hey, I'm freeing all my dreams. Don't mean that I still don't have a dream. Whoa, oh. So I said, love y'all.
Chantae, Cann.
Snarky Puppy, y'all.
Born in London, but she grew up in New York City. Give it up for the wonderful Lucy Woodward, y'all. Come on. Hi. I think the hardest part of the gig with this band is making it across all those cables, isn't it? Thank you. Lucy Woodward.
Thank
Ground
you.
Up Music Festival.
Thank you.
Now I'd like to present to you one of the oldest friends of Snarky Puppy, as far as singers go, one of our very first family dinner guests, currently employing Lucy Woodward as a backing vocalist. And also, the wonderful Malena Marchese. Malena Marchese. Please give it up from Athens, Greece, for the incredible Magna Giannikou.
I draw your eyes so I don't forget them. I draw them like crystals or seashells. I draw them with the blue of a crayon or the blue where a young girl swims. I draw your eyes so I will never ever forget them. Como o som da cigarra, tentei. Como algodão, tentei. Como conchas do mar, tentei. Como espirais, tentei. Como o som da fanfarra, tentei. Pedra, sabão, tentei. Que eu entrego pro mar. Estou tentando desenhar seus olhos. Seus olhos, seus olhos. Estou tentando desenhar seus olhos para nunca te esquecer. Tentei como corais, como o som da cigarra, como algodão, como conchas do mar, como espirais, como o som da fanfarra, pedra, sabão. Mamão, branco algodão, azul que roda, menina nadar, cor de rubi, tambaqui, areia quente na beira do mar, cor de caju, mandacaru, peixe dourado no rio Paraná, cor de curau, chá de cristal, uma semente de maracujá.
Pourquoi tu te caches? Pourquoi tu te caches, amour? Pourquoi tu te caches? Pourquoi tu te caches, amour? Pourquoi tu te caches? Pourquoi tu te caches, amour? Pourquoi tu te caches? Pourquoi tu te caches?
Casey, Lucy Woodward.
Snarky Puppy.
We're just the band. So now, as we exit from the Family Dinner One corridor, we enter into a different, much weirder corridor. Which also could be considered a Family Dinner 2 corridor, since these two wonderful human beings were guests on that record. We're gonna bring them up one at a time. Please make her feel welcome, ladies and gentlemen, from Los Angeles, Genevieve Artadi. You already know, you already know.
We're gonna do a song called Message to Self.
Thank you.
Back there on the drum set with a vocal mic in front of him on the drums. Give it up for the incredible Lewis Cole, y'all.
Yo, yo, yo.
Big LC. Please welcome to the stage, GroundUp Festival. Nikki Glaspie on backing vocals. You heard her on the drums before. And Chiquita Magic on backing vocals. Chiquita will be doing her own late night set this evening. For those of you who were here last year, 2 years ago, you already know. She was here doing late night things. And now we're going to feature Lewis on a song that he wrote. Would you like to talk about it, Lewis?
I wrote this song, I wrote half of this song in 2008, and then I wrote the other half in 2016, and it's never been played live ever before, so it's the first time. Yeah, first time, yeah, premiere. Live premiere, dude. It's on. I put it out as one of my albums, as a song, released song, but I've never done it live.
We did not know that.
Yeah. So don't fuck it up, Snarky Puppy, right? I'm never doing this live again. It's the only time. Yo, if we mess it up, we get to stop and run it again.
Alright, cut it off, dude.
I don't want to stand right.
I know.
A one, a two, a one, two. What is that sound? That's me scraping the ground under the hive. My B2 bomber life, deep in the hunt. My paycheck is my gun, unending fight to call myself alive. I'm trying not to die, trying not to die, trying not to die.
So now, you know Lewis, you know Genevieve, but with their powers combined, they become knower. So I think it would be pretty stupid to have them both on the stage and not do a knower song. Don't you agree, GroundUp Music Festival? That'd just be dumb. Would anyone like to say something about this song? Say something about it, Luis.
Is my mic on? Oh, it is on. Me and Genevieve, we recorded with Snarky Puppy a long time ago for the Family Dinner album, and I actually started writing this song in the hotel room while we were doing that. How's that? How's that for a fun fact, Michael?
You're full of fun facts tonight. Any more?
That's it?
That's
all I got. Okay.
That's all you get. Two fun facts. Three songs and two fun facts. This song's called Hanging On.
That's a pretty good ratio. Sorry.
No, you.
Please. I said that's a pretty good ratio.
That's good. Three to two. This song's called Hanging On, right? Good.
Thank you.
Genevieve Artadi, GroundUp Music Festival. God dog, that song is high. Big LC, Lewis Cole back there on the drums. So I said that you can catch Chiquita Magic tonight, doing her late night set. Tomorrow, the opening set of Saturday will be Lewis Cole's huge band. And if you're a Big LC fan, you gotta be there. He's doing all the hits. All the Big LC hits coming out tomorrow. Well, we have one more guest, and that guest is special for a couple reasons, for a lot of reasons, for a couple million reasons, I would say, as you'll soon find out. But she's the only artist on this stage singing tonight who has never, ever been on a stage with Snarky Puppy, which we will correct imminently, and hopefully play more with if she doesn't hate us. Please give it up for the incredible Tarriona Tank Ball of Tank and the Bangas.
Hey, GroundUp. How's everyone doing? I can't hear you. What about over here? Over here? Over here? Sounds good. I think so. All my people up, plus the sky is up. What's up? I'm up. Good luck to the ones. Thought I'd give this up. This might come up, coming up the stairs. Watch, I climb the charts. Billboard is close to home. Days down mama's porch. Ah! It's a gumdrop and a raindrop. I'll do that carwheel like a Ferris wheel. I'm a spinning top. My role is that carousel. All my money's in the air. I throw it up, watch it fall everywhere. Then I mix the drinks and mix with summer shirts. That's my regular driving whips. Candy paint. I like my cars edible. Give me vodka redible. Hit that gangsta lean. I throw the money up, watch it fall it from the sky. I sing, I sing, I sing. That girl is a blizzard. And my new shit is live, man. I look at all my money in the air. I throw it up, watch it fall in. Money, look at all my money. Look at all my money.
Please, and ice cold. welcome to the festival, you guys. I think we can do one more song. Go by, carrying fish plates and first dates, finger waves, hard hairstyles, corner conversations, pop locking and dropping, high school sweetheart at the gas station, I wonder who he is dating now, if he's married now, busy thinking what was like I am now, should I ask him how he's doing, if he's going to the second line, forget I'm late for rehearsal now, forget it I'm late for rehearsal now, Erica told me I'll see you in the next lifetime, so...
Snarky puppy, turn up a snarky puppy. Turn me up. Where do the ads go? They stay. I really hope you stay. I really hope you. First you'll be scared. Oh, you'll be so scared. But you'll walk into it so brave and so new, so honest and so very true. And you'll ask, where do the ants go?
Come on, Miami, Tarriona Tank Ball. Tarriona Tank Ball from New Orleans, Louisiana. Well, that, now let's do one little one. We're gonna do one little one. We're supposed to do two bigger ones. We're gonna do one little one because we're here all weekend. And hopefully you are too.
Take it? Let's do it.
We're gonna do this one. Bobby wrote this song. That's Bobby, y'all. Bobby Sparks. The one, the only. We first heard this song on MySpace.
Damn right.
2006. Before we ever met Bobby. Thank you. Jason JT Thomas on the drums. Nikki Glaspie on the drums. Nate Worth on percussion. Bob Lanzetti. Mark Lettieri. Zach Brock. Maz. Jay Jennings. Chris Bullock. Justin Stanton. Bill Lawrence. Bobby Sparks. Mike Harrison on front of house. Claire McInerney on lights. Matt Rex. We're making it happen. We're Snarky Puppy. We'll be here all weekend. Y'all have fun. You got a real treat tonight. A real treat tonight. Stick around.